These days, the work of many organizations revolves around the text message, specifically software that lets members of a group easily send large numbers of texts to other people, including non-members. Last year, when the coronavirus pandemic made other forms of organizing difficult, many political organizations used texting software to encourage millions of people to vote and many others to fill out their census forms. But now texting campaigns and similar efforts by advocacy groups are under threat from some of the nation's biggest phone carriers, including AT&T and T-Mobile. This month, the wireless companies are beginning to roll out a system that requires organizations running texting campaigns to fill out an application and submit to a trust score determined by a vendor's computer algorithm. If a score is too low, an organization would face strict limits on its text messaging. The 2020 election campaign saw a flood of text messages annoying many recipients, including some who said there was no easy way to get the messages to stop.